grenade was built during the Mexican War. What kind of soldiers around back then?
Why'd they leave?
Well, I ain't entirely sure. I heard they had to go up north to fight Indians, or maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is. So what are you doing up at the fort?
I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I said, you ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days. Don't you do fight about a sociable and most rated back to you. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends for a long time.
Are you planning on spending any time in Armadillo, Mr. Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are.
Whoa. Listen, mister. This here is what's left of the foremost. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Go! Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
I sure can use an extra pair of hands around here. Let's see if we can get you back in the saddle. There's the foreman's office. It's also where we lock up good-for-nothing outlaws, such as yourself.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Mr. McFarland.
Okay, let's see if you can still ride a horse. Come on then, I'll show you around the property.
Yeah.
no complaint from me, Miss McFarland.
What are you waiting for? Come on, I don't bite.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Thank you, ma'am. Getting shot, then riding a horse seems to take it out of you.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarland.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Sure.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
It's a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful at around this time. We'd best get moving. This is a dangerous time of night for us.
Something I've had a little experience in.